Hello guys, so recently I downloaded Heaven Benchmark 4, but while trying to run the program I was getting this particular error. So let me show you how you can avoid this error in your system. We have to download this particular DLL file. For me, this particular second link worked. So as you can see, this is a part of Microsoft Visual Studio 2010. So now we are going to try to download this. So it may happen that during the system upgrades or during some other software installation, the file may got missed or corrupted out. So it could be due to that reason we are seeing this error. So now we are going to download it. So as you can see, this is a zip file. We can save this anywhere. Then we have to unzip this. So now we have to find the folder location where our program is installed. For this, right click on the shortcut menu and then open file location. Then we have to copy this file in this particular bin folder. So after copying this file, the program should work, as you can see here. So thank you for watching and have a nice day.